on to this.
Can you open this?
Really? That little old lock.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him, because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. It's done. Look at this. Fitzroy is no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it? Down here. This prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once. When I first got here, a dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
None of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
I see him!
Help with this.
ready. I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles. Suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so. I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agreeable.
Thought they'd stay on forever. Look at him now!
Want to hold on to this? Here you go.
Now back to the future.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Oh, this won't take long at all. Got it. Need money?
No.
Here.
Ancient Mariner! Let's go dig on.
anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses. Round up the rest.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to part. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Seems easy enough. There.
But don't forget, horse. That's what you get for.
Stop it!
Some money. Want it?
That'll do.
Move it to cover!
Perfect timing.